Are you ready? Are you ready?
Let's go. So here we go. Early round one. Five rounds or fewer for the UFC Light Heavyweight Championship. And all eyes, of course, are on the 205-pound king. Now we'll see if he can keep it going and get off to a good start tonight. Oh, massive head kick there. We'll see if he can finish. A kick there.
Nice kick landed by this gentleman.
Recover, move and recover.
Back to the left hand now, unable to connect. Oh! Back to the feet. Trying to find a home for that right hand.
Let's go. You
punch
can do
coming,
this.
It's blocked.
Keep going.
Tried to land a punch, but a swing and a miss by Cannoneer.
Okay. Very tricky to throw that body kick.
And just like that, the fight is over.
He's done, he's done. What a fight.
Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here. Oh, we'll take a look back at the highlights. You know we're gonna find that nasty head kick somewhere in this highlight rip. Just an incredible result for him here tonight.
A very nice head kick to finish the fight, but don't ignore all the work he did with his hands and give credit to the opponent. The opponent was in there every step of the way. In order to get a fight of the night like he got tonight, both guys have to be willing to participate.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 2:05 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout and still...